being able to navigate effectively in Blender can really save you a lot of time in the long run. And by default, navigation can be a little bit unintuitive. You can see as I navigate, it doesn't really navigate around what I have selected, but just kind of navigates around a random point. To fix this, we'll enable a few settings. So I'm going to left click Edit, and I'm going to choose Preferences. In this menu here, if you come to Navigation, you can see we've got some settings up here. I'm going to turn on this orbit around selection. I'm also going to turn on this auto depth setting as well, if you don't have it enabled. And that's going to help reduce issues with that running out of zoom space when you're scrolling, which some of you may be familiar with. Now I've done that, I'll left click the three bars and choose Save Preferences. Now you'll notice if I select this plant pot, for example, both zoom in to our selection and it's also going to nicely orbit around what we have selected. You can see this works with the pillow as well. There's been a lot of new changes in Blender 4.1, so if you want to get caught up with some of the new changes, I recommend checking out this playlist here. Thank you so much for watching, and take care.